for the concert. thank you. That's the big thing. I get it. Anyway, it's great out there. Just remember, whatever this place was, the past is dead. Yeah. Well, my next time I'm in this building, I think I'll be giving a lecture. So. This kind of lecture.
I'm choking on a cracker.
The next subject is the wrong way kids.
There's something on the
doing okay? How are you doing okay? Are you alright? Alright. If you guys aren't okay, just do this. And then we'll stop the whole show and leave. You guys can all thank this little girl for it. Yeah, two thumbs up, right?
Now, I don't think when there's a church in session, they don't let people get this close to you. You think the preacher doesn't have to be this close.
Depends on the speak.
It's a little bit
too. It's only when you're putting something in their mouth, Brett. Oh, wait. You gotta stop it. Terrible people.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's no blessing of the feeling, no problem.
Stop it. You're hungry? Someone needs to do this stuff. Wait,
it's a Ramones song, guys.
How's it going in the cheap seats up there?
The pinball visitation seats.
You can't get a beer up there, can you?
Where is that mouth box?
Truly converted this place.
I'm dead.
Well, sometimes the easiest thing to do is say,
it's what I'm saying, it's gotta be.
right there.
It's actually easier to stay here. It's just easier to stand here.
Well, why don't we go from one of our most familiar and beloved songs to one of our most obscure? This one is so obscure. I don't think we've ever played it on a United States tour until this year. It goes back to 1994. This song's called Drunk Sincerity.
Oh, And all of a sudden
grand exit and pontifical exit. And that's all I heard. And you didn't leave. I said good night. You know us too well, don't you? You know that of the 350 some bad religion songs, we may have forgotten a couple. Like a rock.
Thank you.
playing on that church when you're bad energy is kind of fucking weird, but thank you for making this totally awesome. Because it really was awesome. This is one of the best shows we've had this whole tour. Thank you. I don't know why we were here all the time. We'd like to thank School Dogs for coming out. East Coast fans, we'd like to thank Austin and Lysita Mike for coming out. They're all along with your band. They're like our kids. It's the future of rock. We thought you should like them as much as we do. Go buy their merch upstairs. Help them tour. Most of all, honestly, thank you guys for supporting live music. Thank you for coming out, taking care of each other, picking each other when you're down. You guys are doing a great job. Tomorrow, for the week out of the day, thank you very much. You take care, stay safe. I'll give you anything you want. Hang on a second. Thank you very much. Good night.